Hey, what's up, creators? Today I'm super excited to go to a film screening for the CAM Fest, which is a showcase of all the amazing Asian American filmmakers. And you probably remember Evelyn from some of my videos, but she directed and shot a documentary for behind the scenes of an amazing music video for Ruby Rara, who is a Panay rapper from here in the Bay Area. And I had the honor to be a part of it through helping her shoot some of the footage in that documentary. I'll show you guys some of the shots I had. I never shared it with you. I'll just share some now. I am here to shoot the BTS with my friend Evelyn and Francesca of her music video. So that's super exciting. It's my first time being on an actual professional set, so super, super excited.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Super excited.
I feel very empowered when I hear this song.
Me too, definitely.
Well, it's one of the first artists that I've really actually been able to connect to. I didn't even know what that felt like when people would be like, oh, I really like identify with this artist, just because there weren't too many that I knew about that were actually Filipino, like living in America, and that, you know, that experience itself is very unique.
Can you show her your brave face? With your eyebrows.
And what it means to be Panay to me is to exude unconditional love, passion, and kindness while carrying your cultural pride in everything you do and having that Filipino love and strength in you and everything you do.
Island woman rise, walang makakatigil. Brown, brown woman rise, alamin ang yung ugat. They got nothing on us, nothing on us, nothing on us, nothing on us. Island woman rise, walang makakatigil. Brown, brown woman rise, alamin ang yung ugat.
We're excited to see how it came out. I saw kind of like the first edition, but haven't seen the final one. So super excited to see it and support Evelyn in her big day.
CAMFest is the largest film festival dedicated to showcasing and celebrating Asian and Asian American stories. I'd like to actually introduce the filmmakers. Please welcome Ruby Rara and Evelyn Obama.
Oscar Rivera, Faith Vasilius, Ozzy. And to be able to co-direct a documentary with another strong, empowering Panay like Evelyn Obama was just like another just a cherry on top of everything. And honestly, and I'm just so happy that all of you are here to share this beautiful moment with us. And I hope that, you know, everyone here feels proud and feels happy. And let's just all celebrate today.
Yeah. I think that's it, Dale. It's a wrap.
Who actually grew up being embarrassed in her identity. I think Classy hit it home when she talked about her struggle with accepting who she was and her brown skin. I don't know if there's folks in the room who've done this when they were growing up, but I grew up scrubbing my skin with some papaya soap. I grew up pinching my nose because if your nose is taller, you're more attractive. And it's rough because you see what beauty is defined by and it's institutionalized. And what's institutionalized then gets seeped into our interpersonal experience. Shout out to PEP. And then that becomes internalized. And I would hope that Pinays in the Philippines recognize their power, recognize that there are women who represent so many different parts of the Philippines, and they're part of that conversation. As someone who's seen my own process as a Pinay, as a Filipino American, to have my mom in this room, like, see this message, it means so much. In the Philippines and for Filipino Americans here, I hope that there's a part in this process that they learn to decolonize and they learn to embrace who we are beyond what the oppressors try to tell us we are. It's not going to be easy, but as Atta Allison says, pain and love is growth.
There is a multitude of stories from women that need to be told, you know, whether you're Pinay, whether you're Chicana, whether you're whatever community you're from. And I think that when we get responses, like when I see YouTube comments or people coming up to us after shows and telling us that, you know, like, they feel validated when they see a video like that, or they feel seen, like, that to me is beyond any accolade, beyond any amount of views that we can get for the video. Like, that was not our goal, like, to have, you know, to go viral. That's not our goal. Our goal is just to be able to show at least one young Pinay such as yourself so that she feels like she sees herself on screen.
I want us to take this message and instead uplift each other and celebrate our brown sisters. If somebody's doing good work, celebrate them, support them, show up. Y'all today are doing a really good example of that.
Favor by listening to her.
All the links are in the description down below.